3, 2, 1. So I'm back again, another review day of Firestone. We're going to Detroit, Michigan, a city that I have a lot of fond memories of. I was a Red Wings fan growing up. I liked the Detroit Art Museum was great. The Henry Ford is amazing. So I have a lot of great memories in Detroit. And if you've not had a foot-long coney with chili on it, what is wrong with you? If you're a hot dog guy, you should try that. But we're going to Atwater Brewery for the... Damn it. I was not supposed to pick up the can. Okay. Back again, another review day of Firestone. We're going to Detroit for the next set of reviews. And I've had a lot of great memories in Detroit. The Henry Ford is an awesome museum. The Art Museum was great. The Red Wings were fun to watch. The Red Wing Cafe, I don't know if it's still in business or not, but that was awesome. And we're going to go to Atwater Brewery for this. 3, 2, 1. Cut. Pogalicious IPA in 3, 2, 1. So I'm back again, another review day of Firestone. We're going back to the Atwater Brewery in Detroit. I still wish I could have a foot-long chili coney dog, but can't. But we're going to try another IPA. This one I actually have a bit of optimism. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Atwater Dirty Blonde, 3, 2, 1. So I'm back again, another review day of Firestone. We're staying at Atwater for a cut. Mystery in 3, 3, 2, 1. So I am back again with the final Atwater Brewery review. That sounded shitty. We're gonna do that one again. Okay. 3, 2, 1. So I'm back again with another review, Dave Farson, for the last review from the Atwater Brewery. Damn it. Cut. Three, two, one. So I'm back again with another. So I'm back again with another review day. First, we're going to Boston, Massachusetts, to the Boston Beer Company, to the Truly Seltzer Company. I know I'm gonna hate this. Truly Extra Hard Seltzer, Blue Black Raspberry. Let me do that again because it sucked. 3, 2, 1. So we're staying with Truly Seltzer for this week, Dave Firestone. I'm going to do that one again. 3, 2, 1. Back in another review, Dave Firestone. We're staying with Truly Seltzer for their other Truly Extra flavor, Peach Mango. Excuse me. I'm going to do that one again. Three, two, one. Cut. Sam Adams Beach Session IPA, 3, 2, 1. So I am back again. 3, 2, 1. Cut. Three, two, one. So I'm back again with another review, Dave Firestone. We're staying with Boston for this week. Sam Adams again. For their Lawn Chair Lager. Seems like a pretty good beer to end summer on. Okay, I'm gonna do that one again. 3, 2, 1. Cut.